Good afternoon, everyone. Hello, Xin chào. How are you doing today? Thank you. So, first of all, I would like to thank everyone for joining us today for the product launch. For the guests who are here, as well as our colleagues in the audience, as well as those who are joining us online, thank you very much for being here. This is Karthik Kothari from the marketing and communications teams of Transformers at Hitachi Energy, and I extend a very warm welcome to all of you. Over the past few weeks, we have generated some awareness about the risk of transient voltage and how they can impact transformers and your operations. Today, we are going to unveil the solution to all this risk that offers complete protection and works in all systems without any complications of system studies. To help you learn more, I would like to invite the expert or the person who has been instrumental in bringing today's solution to you, my friend and colleague, Mr. Suhail Patel. Suhail, please join me on stage. Thank you, Suhail. Suhail is the global product manager of liquid filled distribution transformers at Hitachi Energy, and he will help you understand a little more in detail about the product that we are going to unveil today. Over to you, Suhail. Stage is yours.
Thank you, Karthik. Thank you, distinguished guests. Thank you, all the colleagues, and also thanks to all the people who will be watching this ceremony online. So, in continuation to what Karthik said, transient voltages or switching transient voltages are generated due to interaction between transformer and circuit breaker. Vacuum circuit breakers have stronger ability to interrupt high frequency currents, and therefore vacuum circuit breakers are more likely to face multiple reignitions during switching operation. As the circuit breaker contacts move apart during the switching operation, magnetic energy gets trapped in the inductance on load side of the breaker. In certain network configurations and unfavorable procedural operations, the switching of vacuum circuit breaker or even aseptic circuit breaker can generate dangerously high switching transient voltages, in some cases exceeding BIL of the transformer and putting the transformer at the risk of premature failure. There are recorded field failure cases of dry type and liquid field distribution transformers due to switching transients across a variety of applications, may it be data center, renewable power generation, industry, traction, etc. Now, briefly, solution. In Hitachi Energy, we have TVP or transient voltage protection solution for dry type transformers available for a few years. As on date, we have around 2,500 units of Hitachi Energy dry-type transformers equipped with TVP, working perfectly well in the field across diverse geographical regions and a variety of applications. Now we are expanding this technology to liquid field transformers. In TVP, varistors are strategically integrated into transformer windings, and their location protect the transformer coils from reignition as well as resonance amplification. Something that really makes TVP stand out of other available solutions is TVP is the only solution that can control transient voltage peaks to a known safe level. And therefore, no matter what is the network configuration, no matter how unfavorable switching operation is, TVP provides complete protection to the transformer and downstream magnetic equipment. I will hand it over back to Karthik, who will take us further through the proceedings. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Suhail. Can we have a huge... Thank you, Suhail. Can we have a huge round of applause for Suhail? Thank you. So, with what Suhail has explained, we have a very visual representation of what the transformers with TVP technology can do for you. And we have a short video that we'd like to show you so you can get a little more understanding about this excellent solution that we have. Can we have the product video, please?
Distribution transformers are critical equipment in ensuring continuous power supply. However, they are at risk of failure caused by transient voltages. These transient voltages occur every time switching happens as the vacuum circuit breakers, VCBs, are operated. In some network conditions and procedural operations, fast-acting circuit breakers can generate transient overvoltages inside transformer windings as they switch. These transient voltages slowly deteriorate the winding insulation, causing permanent damage, which over time may lead to an arcing fault failure in the transformer. These failures, though rare, cause unplanned system downtime and irreparable damage to the equipment, both incredibly costly to network managers. Presenting Hitachi Energy's dry-type and liquid-immersed distribution transformers with transient voltage protection TVP technology. Unlike other alternatives, Hitachi Energy's transformers with TVP technology provide complete protection from transient voltages. TVP technology makes use of varistors by strategically connecting them with the transformer windings. When high voltage transients are present, the varistors get activated to restrict the destructive transient voltage to a safe level, protecting the transformer from transient voltages. Moreover, since these varistors control voltage levels, they work in all electrical systems without the need for costly and time-consuming system studies. They are maintenance-free and have no impact on the footprint of the transformer. Hitachi Energy's transformers with transient voltage protection, or TVP technology, offer complete protection from transient voltages and avoid unplanned downtime, keeping your operations running. Learn more about Hitachi Energy's transformers with TVP technology on this webpage or scan the QR code below.
Thank you, everyone. So we are presenting a transformers with TVP technology, a transient voltage protection technology. So as you have seen in the video, we had the solution for dry type transformers for quite some time. And today, for the first time, we are going to reveal our solution for the liquid fill transformers, which has inbuilt TVP technology. And this is the moment that we all have been waiting for, but we have to wait a little more before we present the solution to you. And to initiate the launch, I would like to invite a few guests on the stage. May I invite Bruno Melis, Managing Director of Global Transformer Business, on stage. May I invite Venu Nogori, MD and CEO of India and South Asia Operations at Hitachi Energy. Carlos Petinau, Hub Manager for Asia, Pacific, Middle East and Africa. Our very own Chandan Singh, Country Managing Director for Vietnam. Please join us on the stage. And with any new beginning, it is always incomplete without the sound of the gong. So we have placed two gongs over here, and we will initiate the launch proceedings with the sound of the gong. But hold on, before we do that, we would also like to invite two very special colleagues over here from the Vietnam factory who have been with us for a very long time. May I invite Mr. Hung, who has been with us for almost 30 years. Welcome. And may I invite Ms. Nien, who has been with us for almost 18 years. Please, can we have a huge round of applause for our colleagues who have been with us for a long time and have ensured that we see this day today. So, Bruno, Venu, we will present the product at the sound of the gong, but you both have to hit the gong at the same time in perfect sync. So we'll have a countdown to help you, So there'll be 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. At 0, you have to hit the gong at the same time, otherwise we'll not see the product. Do you want to have a trial or should we go for the main?
We go.
We go, okay, that's the spirit. So would you like to join us in the countdown? Can we have the countdown on the screen? Take your positions. 2, 1, 0. Distribution transformers with PVP technology with a huge round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting a liquid fill distribution transformers with TVP technology. May I invite all the guests to join on the stage for a group picture. May I also call Suhail to be on the stage.
We just forgot the oil.
Yes, there would be oil inside, but we are not showing it over here. May we have a huge round of applause for all the guests on the stage before we continue. Thank you, Bruno, for joining. Chandan, Venu, Carlos, thank you for joining. Mr. Hung, Ms. Nian, thank you for joining us. So as you have seen the product and you have some information about the product already, but if you would like to have a deep dive into the world of transient voltage and understand more how to protect your transformers from transient voltage, we have organized a special virtual conference on December 14, where we'll have global experts talk to you about transient voltage protection technology and how to mitigate the risk that it causes. This will be a virtual conference. We'll have 5 global speakers, followed by a live question and answer round. And we also have a very small surprise in the virtual conference. This is the first of its kind that we're doing at Hitachi Energy and Transformers. So if you would like to join, please log on to hitachienergy.com/TVP, or you can also scan the QR code and instantly register by filling up a short form. With that, I would like to conclude today's ceremony. You are please welcome to join us on the stage and explore the product up close and personal, as well as followed by that, we invite you for lunch and some refreshments after the event. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us today and spending your time with us. We had a great time presenting the solution of transformers with TVP technology to you. Thank you very much. This is Karthik Kothari signing off. Have a good day.